This is the gun that started World War I. I traveled to Vienna, Austria to have a look at the weapon and learn more about the story. The assassination of Franz Ferdinand is considered one of the key events that led to World War I. It all happened in Sarajevo, 1914, when the Bosnian Serb Gavrilo Princip fired two shots from close range. Franz Ferdinand and his wife was traveling in this exact car. The rest is history.